Today, May 17, is International Day Against Homophobia, Transphobia and Biphobia. We need to acknowledge publicly that lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender and intersex people are all over the world facing discrimination and violence in their daily lives. Observance of LGBTI people's human rights is improving, but there remains a long way to go. Despite progress, in 2019, more than 70 states still have laws criminalizing same-sex act. Punishment ranges from imprisonment to the death penalty. Moreover, many states lack laws to protect LGBTI people from discrimination and harm. Nor is there enough adequate support for those seeking education, regular work, dignified health care, legal recognition and the freedom to build a family. The deep-rooted inequalities and entrenched stigmatization of LGBTI individuals, so prevalent in many parts of the world, force many to migrate away from their communities, often taking unimaginable risks in the process. IOM deeply values equality and non-discrimination. We apply these values both in our own workplace and with migrants worldwide. We are proud of the work we do to combat discrimination against LGBTI people. It is part of our commitment to leave no one behind. IOM counts itself as an LGBTI ally, and I am an LGBTI ally. We believe in human rights for all.